Today I'll be teaching you how to make a quarter pipe with a smaller one on the side. First you want to find some cardboard and draw the supports for each of the ramps. And you want to draw three of them for each ramp. And you want to cut out a smaller piece of cardboard for the base and hot glue the three supports onto the base. Now you want to staple a couple pieces of paper to put on the ramp and then cut it to the size of the ramp. You want to leave a little bit extra where the fingerboard will go up the ramp, so that the fingerboard can go up the ramp. Then you want to hot glue the paper onto the ramp. Now for the smaller quarter pipe on the side. You want to cut three supports and you want to cut the top flat for the platform. Now you want to cut a small rectangle to put on top for the platform. Now you want to cut a stack of paper to put on top of the quarter pipe. You might want to take some paper and cover up the cardboard on the platform. You want to take a stick and cut it to size and put it on the quarter pipe for the ledge. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.